Welcome back, guys. MTB Crank Addict here. Crazy Chris. And I just got to warn you, when you cross Clear Creek Road from Horsetown, Clear Creek Preserve, people tend to drive a little fast, so be careful. This is one of four tries doing the Pieta Loop Connector Trail. And I'm okay not making it the first time, but this day was particular. I was kind of short-tempered this day, so I had a short fuse. I must warn you too, I have Tourette's syndrome, so I curse like a sailor.
Gosh darn it, motherfucker.
Now, did you just see that? I threw a hissy fit on my clipless pedals, trying to kick the mud off, so it gave me a reason to bang something.
You know what? Fuck you. Restarting.
The poor little innocent tree right there I'm trying to abuse because I can't make it up the hill. Isn't that funny?
Motherfucker. Good Lord.
So here goes the third time. Wish me luck.
I swear, mountain biking's all mental. Totally is. It's good for your psyche.
Good Lord.
It's good all around. It's good for your conditioning. It's good for being fit. It's good for your mentality. Mountain biking is the best.
Yeah. Yeah. Four times the charm, brother.
Life is all about those small successes, those small accomplishments in life, isn't it? It's about the little things.
Yeah.
It is my hope that you fully enjoyed this video, guys. And if you did, click the like button. And if you haven't done so already, please click the subscribe button and click that bell notification to be notified of any new content. My name is Crazy Chris, MTB Crank Addict. We're out.